गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सेवेंथ. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू प्ले अ क्विज ऑन चैप्टर 4 दैट इज हीट. सो हियर यू कैन रीड क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट. हीट इज अ फॉर्म ऑफ गैस, लिक्विड, एनर्जी, लाइट. सो यू हैव टू चूज ओनली वन ऑप्शन फ्रॉम द गिवन options of question 1. So heat is a form of gas or liquid or energy or light. Now the second question. Measurement of degree of hotness or coldness of any body can be done by thermometer, temperature, heat or energy. So you have to choose only one answer from the given options of question 2. Now question 3. The lower and upper fixed points in the Celsius scale are they 0 degree Celsius to 100 degree Celsius, or are they 32 degree Celsius to 212 degree Celsius, or are they 35 degree Celsius to 78 degree Celsius, or are they 84 degree Celsius to 98 degree Celsius. So you have to choose only one from the given options. Now question 4. What is the use of knick in thermometer? Your options. First, it shows level of mercury in thermometer. Second, it can prevent breakage of thermometer. Third, it cannot determine use of. We cannot determine use of knick in the thermometer. And the next, it can prevent backflow of mercury in thermometer. So you have to choose only one from the given options. Here should be B. Okay. Now question 5th. In which mode of heat transfer molecules of substance vibrate after getting heat? In conduction or in convection or in radiation or in vibration? So you have to choose one suitable option from the given options. Now question 6. Mercury is a liquid, solid, or liquid metal, or liquid non-metal, or liquid gas. So choose one from the following options. Now question 7. Heater and blowers heat the room by setting up conduction, convection, radiation or heat. Choose only one. Now the 8th, black bodies absorb and radiate more heat than grey bodies, or than red bodies, or than green bodies, or than white bodies. So you have to choose only one. Now 9. Heat transfer through the walls of the thermos flask is very less, or very high, or not high, or not less. Choose only one option from the given options of question 9. Now the 10. Average body temperature is 35 degrees Celsius, or it should be 37 degrees Celsius, or it should be 25 degrees Celsius, or it should be 42 degrees Celsius. So choose any one from the given options. So students, write all the questions on a page and write your name at the top of that page. After this, send it to your group, that is group 7th After checking the pages you have sent, I will tell you your marks. So thank you class, that's all for today.